Nobody get nervous. This is a message. Steampunk is dead. Steampunk is dead. Oh yes, long live steampunk. Oh, if you listen to them closely, and you really ought to try, you can hear them say amongst themselves the reason why steampunk is dead. Ah, I don't think so. Steampunk is dead. The people with their noses, it's been around for much too long. Mainstream's got a hold. Top hats topped with goggles, the look is getting old. And the bustles and the corsets are all over worked detail. Common sense by everyone should certainly prevail. Steampunk is dead. But wait, what's this? I don't think it's dead at all. Just ask thousands at World's Fair if they're really dead. Oh no, they look at you in pity that question what you said. Attendees to vendors, to hotel staff included, they talk amongst themselves, you see, they think you're quite deluded. Steampunk is dead. Not. No way in hell. Oh, please do. Thank you. Is much the same with thousands in submersion. Steampunk's dead? Not quite, as your personal perversion of the world the way you want it to. Oh, so very jaded. No way in hell is steampunk dead, abated. Oh, yes. Symposiums. And we'll talk about Phoenix too. It's alive! Thank you very much. Thank you. And I think it's time to move on.